Welcome to the natural show with this guy. So, another good household product to have, hydrogen peroxide. There's a multitude of things. A lot of them work. I don't know, I haven't met anything that didn't work, but I use it for acne. I use it for sinus infections. Don't just stick it up your nose. You know, read about it, look it up online for any kind of problems. I heard even it kills parasites. I'm not sure. So, and also toenail fungus. Now, in limited amounts, I add this to my toothbrush and my mouthwash. Just a little dab will do you. All right? This stuff gets stuff done. It really does. I have all my own teeth, you know? So, hey. Hydrogen peroxide. It's one of those secret little cure things that if you're busy in life, watch this guy. I'll tell you what's going on. Then you just go to your computer, look it up, and you're like, hey, I'm glad that guy told me that. All right, that's what I'm here for with the Natural Product Show. All right, guys, hydrogen peroxide. Try it out. You never know. Look it up. Don't believe me. I'm not a doctor. But still, hydrogen peroxide, check it out. You never know. All it takes is one little cure. And you'll be thanking me because you'll be saying, I just didn't know that. I never even thought of that until I saw the show with that guy. So anyways, good to have on or in your house on your medicine shelf. Thanks for watching The Natural Show. Please subscribe. Have a good day. Bye. Lost more goodness coming.